man's recurring interest in, almost obsession with, the symbols of the unconscious. That dream with monstrous machines. They more often find expression in our dreams. Monstrous machines. This is a problem that often comes up when one meets one's other side. Monstrous machines. The shadow usually contains values that are needed by consciousness. But that exist in a form that makes it difficult to integrate them into one's life. Contain no genuine life and no passion. There are millions of people who have lost faith in any kind of religion. And the fantasy world of the unconscious was recognized more clearly than before. In the background, I see the rising and then evenly continuing crest of a hill. Our dream life allows us to have a look at these subliminal perceptions. And at the same time, a symbol of ultimate loneliness and senselessness. The symbols of the unconscious.